We have to sit down and listen to each other and maybe even have a beer. The spirit of the bipartisanship and cooperation, I raise this glass to my colleagues, both Democrats and Republicans. I yield back.
The gentleman from South Carolina.